Everybody, I am Max Stryker, your host, and welcome to the innovator of Smack Talk. Tonight, we talk about something good, something that was great talking about professional wrestling. This guy has so much respect in this business, through hardcore, and for us, the fans. And we are talking about Tommy Dreamer. Tommy Dreamer was the heart and soul of ECW. It just don't die on him. And I can respect that from Tommy Dreamer. So in 1994, Tommy Dreamer was making his first ever promoting on his Cut Pro Bowl. And he come a little bit motion, but this guy talks about what's deep in his heart. And that's what I respect about Tommy Dreamer. He is the ambassador of wrestling, but he is the heart in talking. Ladies and gentlemen, while I see here talking about it, take a look.
I kicked out of the Superfly Splash. I've been named NWA Rookie of the Year, and I'm being trained by the legendary Funks. And the Funks have taught me to take somebody out. And after I take you out, Sandman, woman, it's just me and you.
Well, like I said, Tommy Dreamer was the best man on the mic. It's good to see that times haven't changed for Tommy Dreamer. He's still the innovator of violence. He is the heart and soul of ECW, and we respect him. He is a true Hall of Famer, a true legend, and a true friend for us. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Matt Stryker, and thank you for watching SmackDown, Smack Talk. I'll see you guys next Monday. Good night, everyone.